What Meghan Markle's dad really thinks about the royal family laid bare in explosive interview. Thomas Markle Sr. didn't hold back as he blamed them for Meghan having not spoke to him for 10 weeks, claiming the royal family has taken her back to the 1930s. Meghan Markle's father has compared the royal family to a Monty Python sketch and branded the Queen a dusty old crow in an astonishing tirade against his daughter and her new in-laws. Thomas Markle Sr. didn't hold back as he blamed them for Meghan having not spoke to him for 10 weeks, claiming the royal family has taken her back to the 1930s. He claims the rift with his daughter is punishment for him staging fake paparazzi pictures before the wedding and then daring to speak out in his own defense in a car crash interview with Good Morning Britain last month. He said, "They're just like a Monty Python sketch. Say a few critical words about the royal family and they put their fingers in their ears, cover their eyes and pull the blinds down. They don't want to know about it." But he mailed on Sunday he has now reached his limit with Meghan and the royal family, which he branded an ancient institution, stuck in its way. Appearing to warn there could be much more to come, he said, "I tell you, I've just about reached my limit with Meghan and the royal family. I'm about to unload on them. What riles me is Meghan's sense of superiority. She'd be nothing without me. I made her the Duchess she is today. Everything that Meghan is, I made her." Speaking about the fallout from staging fake paparazzi pictures ahead of Harry and Meghan's wedding at Windsor Castle on May 19, he said the couple told him he didn't need to apologize. He claims an aide then got in touch with him offering to help him draft an apology. Hitting out, he said the offer made him feel they were treating him like a child, and he seemed to mock British tradition, joking that maybe a royal apology would be with gravy and flowers on the side. The final blow seemed to come from his interview with Good Morning Britain's Piers Morgan in June, when he spoke about the Duke of Sussex told him about Brexit and US President Donald Trump. The retired award-winning Hollywood lighting director claims he has not spoken to his beloved Bean-his childhood nickname for Meghan, for more than 10 weeks. He claims all the numbers he had for her aides at Kensington Palace have been cut off. But while he says he is heartbroken over not speaking to his daughter, and fears he will never see any grandchildren they may have, he shockingly says he doesn't care if he speaks to Harry ever again. He said he wants to send her a birthday card when she turns 37 on Saturday, but he believed the palace just soak it in water for 3 days to make sure it doesn't explode. Meghan's father also has speculated to the Mail on Sunday that Diana would have loathed the way his daughter's new family has ostracized him, saying, "That's not what she stood for." But while he thinks Meghan appears under strain in her new role as Duchess of Sussex, he said he believes his daughter will bring the royals into the 21st century if they'll let her. On the other royals, he has more mixed views. He slams the Queen for meeting US President Donald Trump and asks, "Who cares these days about a dusty old crown?" Then, bizarrely, he seems to do a complete 360, adding, "I have a lot of respect for the Queen. I think she's done a tremendous job maintaining the dignity of the royal family in difficult times." However, in another 360, Mr. Markle added, "Okay, maybe it's been polished, but it's an ancient institution, stuck in its ways."